Cells are the fundamental working units of every living system. All the instructions needed to direct their activities are contained within the chemical DNA. Your DNA is what makes you uniquely you. Your DNA accounts for why you resemble your parents, and it distinguishes you from your pet and from everybody else. Every living thing is made of cell. Most plant and animal cells have nucleus. The nucleus tells the cell what to do. Inside the nucleus are chromosomes. Chromosomes are made of long strands of tightly coiled DNA. DNA is the acronym for deoxyribonucleic acid. Deoxyribose, this is a sugar known chemically as a pentose, a 5-carbon sugar. Nucleic refers to the location of DNA inside the nucleus. The molecule was originally called nuclein by Friedrich Miescher, the man who discovered DNA in 1869. Acid, it's a phosphoric acid. DNA is considered a genetic blueprint for an organism because every cell in the body that contains DNA has these instructions, which enable the organism to grow, repair itself, and reproduce. DNA is also sometimes called the molecule of life, as almost all organisms have their genetic material confided as DNA. The shape of DNA is called the double helix. It looks like a twisted ladder or a spiral staircase. The DNA molecule is threaded so fine that it is only possible to see it under high powerful electron microscopes. To get a sense of exactly how long an uncoiled DNA molecule is compared to a typical cell, a cell is magnified 1000 times. On the average, a single human chromosome consists of DNA molecule that is about 2 inches long. The chromosome in the nucleus of a cell contain all the information a cell needs to carry on its life processes. The human genome comprises the information contained in one set of human chromosomes, which themselves contain about 3 billion base pairs of DNA in 46 chromosomes. The total length of DNA present in one adult human is calculated by multiplying the length of one base pair to the number of base pair per cell and number of cells in a body. A single DNA molecule is shaped as a double helix made of 2 strands of nucleotides that are bonded together. Each nucleotide consists of a phosphate group, a sugar or a ribose sugar, and nitrogen base. The bases are thymine, adenine, guanine, and cytosine. The 2-carbon nitrogen ring bases, that is adenine and guanine, are purines, while the 1-carbon nitrogen ring bases, that is thymine and cytosine, are pyrimidines. The same 4 nitrogen bases are used as the genetic code for every strand of DNA, no matter which organism it comes from. The sugar phosphate backbone forms the structural framework of nucleic acid. This backbone is composed of alternating sugar and phosphate groups and defines directionality of the molecule. Stable pairing occurs between guanine and cytosine and between adenine and thymine. These bases meet each other at the core of the DNA helix. 3 hydrogen bonds form between guanine and cytosine. two hydrogen bonds form between adenine and thymine. The bases on each strand of DNA are complementary to each other. Complementary pairs always involve one purine and one pyrimidine base. DNA from all organisms is made up of same chemical and physical components. So the information for everything about an organism is carried in the order of bases in their DNA, like a language. And the difference lies is in the order of the bases. The more alike two organisms are, the more alike their orders of bases will be. The chimpanzee and another ape, the bonobo, are humans' closest living relatives. These species look alike in many ways, both in body and behavior. But for a clear understanding of how closely they are related, scientists compare their DNA, an essential molecule that's the instruction manual for building each species. Humans and chimps share a surprising 98.8% of their DNA. How can we be so similar and yet so different? Human and chimp DNA is so similar because the two species are so closely related. Humans, chimps, and bonobos descended from a single ancestor species that lived 6 or 7 million years ago. As humans and chimps gradually evolved from a common ancestor, their DNA passed from generation to generation changed too. In fact, many of these DNA changes led to differences between human and chimp appearance and behavior. What's the purpose or function of DNA? It stores the genetic information that instructs the cell on which proteins to make. DNA is a molecular code used within the cells to form proteins. And it is also responsible for determining all organisms' traits such as eye color, body structure, and enzyme production. There is more to follow on the topic. Please subscribe to my channel for more updates.